Melissa Chatain from Chatain Style Studio. Today's tip is all about vodka on your clothes. Yes, beautiful, lovely vodka that kept me comforted all those lonely nights before I had a man, now can be used in my wardrobe. You know those nights when you go to the bar and you come home and you smell like the bar? The food, the cigarette smoke, ugh, and you would have that smell in your clothes? Rather than washing it, use vodka. I mean, vodka. You fill it in a water bottle like so, maybe do a squirt for yourself. Then you take it and toss it, spray it all over your jeans. Roll your jeans up like so and stuff them in a Ziploc freezer bag, toss them in the freezer, and then poof, overnight, the smell is gone, your jeans are tight, and you're back to looking fabulous. Huh, another use for them. You know how we like to keep everything nice and, shall I say, tight down there? I'm referring to my pants, you perverts. Yeah, you can use them on your leather leggings, one of fall's biggest trends. Rather than washing them every time, you put them inside out, roll them up, spray it with vodka, toss it in a trusty Ziploc bag, toss it in the freezer, and then poof, they're nice and tight and clean and smelling good, so you don't have to take them to the cleaners or hand wash them all the time.
That was good though. That was great.
Can we cut that part?
Is that not squirting?
Did you like my video? Prove it by clicking like below and be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel while you're at it. And for more fashion and lifestyle tips or to learn more about my styling services, be sure to visit me at cstylestudio.com. Also, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Chatain Style.